Good to see you again. Good to see you again, really. So, it's been a long time. We're nearly 2.5 years since the last time we were here. We don't want to let it get that long ever again, I don't think. We're going to come back over the next time. We miss it. It's just so... Actually, I'll tell you what, I don't know if anybody reads some of the newspapers around here. There was a guy, quite an old guy called Pat Boone, right? He used to sing little songs. And he came to Australia quite frequently, and he was mouthing off all this stuff, you know. It's an American coming to Australia and preaching all this shit about Iron Maiden being, you know, like, we're into the devil and we're into Satan and all this shit. With respect, the only reason he had his mouth, he had a photograph of him on the picture, right? The only reason he had his mouth shut in the picture because at the time he was talking out of his arsehole. Right? It's a song about a dedicated Pat Boone. It's about all those people who got closed minds everywhere. So called Revelations, this one, here we go.